She had 132 blocks. 29 fouls. So she's 10 up third this year in the state for blocks, and a few other girls.